Red Lobster had a promotion that got out of control. They offered endless shrimp for $20, thinking, surely, people are not going to eat that much shrimp. And instead, they lost $11 million. And it's so funny, because they expected people to order something else. But instead, they were like,
no, just more shrimp.